Hi everybody, it's Lisa at Big Cat Rescue, and this is an episode of Singing Sunday. So I'm trying this for the first time, actually the second time with Nikita, but the first time the recording didn't quite take, so this is take two. There's a calm surrender to the rush of days, when the heat of a rolling wind can be turned away. An enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wonder that we've got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? How it's laid to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wonder. And can you feel the love tonight? How it's laid to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make Queen Nikita believe the very best.
She would clap if she could.
She would.
Everybody online is clapping.
So we decided to experiment. Cats react to singing. So something that you might want to try at home and share with us. Let us know how that goes. See what your house cats respond to. What is their favorite genre? Are they jazz cats? Are they hip-hop cats? Are they opera cats? So I was thinking maybe just to try out different styles. Yeah. See what cats respond to what. So those of you who don't know Nikita, she is our lioness here at Big Cat Rescue. And you're going to notice that she's in an open air enclosure, which is different than many of you have here. The only cats that can have open air enclosures are lions and tigers. And that has to do with the fact that they're not jumpers and climbers in the wild. Now you will notice though that the walls are quite a bit taller than the enclosures that we have that have roofs on them. And Nikita also does have a section. So this is all her unroof section, and next door, like another room in the house, like an addition, she has a roof section. The reason for that is we get high winds here in Florida. We get hurricanes, so we have to have a safe place for the cats who have these open air enclosures. We don't want anything to fall on them and hurt them, and we also don't want a tree limb to provide an escape route. So there's a few reasons for that. Nikita turned 19 in February. And she came to Big Cat Rescue at about the age of 1 year. And she had a pretty awful story. She was chained to the wall of a crack house, stood on concrete the whole first year of her life, and she was declawed. So all of that really affected how she's able to walk and stand. It changes the way a cat moves when you take those claws out, house cats as well. And the good news is a lot of states are starting to outlaw declawing even of house cats. So that's very positive. And you'll notice the way that kind of the, she curls her paws and they're kind of fluffy. And that's a sign of that declawing. So Nikita doesn't go on vacation rotation either. This is her permanent vacation because she really doesn't want to be transported and be around other cats. That is stressful to her. So that vacation rotation we have for the tigers, that's 2.5 acres, is not something she's going to experience. And I don't know if any of you have been following explore.org today, but she was doing some really fun things with her yellow ball over here before Carol and I got set up to go live. So I hope that some of you out there got to catch that. We do have an Explore camera in several locations here on the sanctuary. And explore.org is a website that has 24/7 live cameras. So vacation rotation is another place. We have the Kitten Cabana, which is where our domestic cats that we foster for the Humane Society spend time. We have Bobcat Rehab. That's an interesting one to watch because that's the only way you'll see Bobcat Rehab. I've never even seen Bobcat Rehab. Only the people that rehab the bobcats get near Bobcat Rehab. The reason for that is these are bobcats rescued in the wild, and they're being rehabbed and they'll be re-released into the wild. So there's no taking tours by them or people talking around them or using their radio, because that would prove detrimental to them being able to survive in the wild. They get too comfortable with people. Are we getting any questions out there?
Lots and lots of love, no questions.
Well, lots of love back. Yeah, we love our Big Cat Rescue supporters, definitely. You can keep sending that love. We need lots of love.
And we plan to do Singing Sundays every Sunday.
Absolutely.
At 2.
Yeah.
We were going to make that a pre-recorded thing, but we may do both, live and pre-recorded, as long as your voice
right.
holds out.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay with that. Well, I'd like to thank everybody for joining us today for Singing Sunday, and have a perfectly awesome rest of your Sunday, and we'll see you next week. Bye.
Can you wave bye? That would not be dignified.